Hi, I am Prahlad Thapa. I am project manager at Mitutoyo Europe. I will show you how to conduct surface roughness measurement with Mitutoyo surface roughness tester SJ-210. Mitutoyo surface roughness tester SJ-210 is a portable measuring instrument that allows you to easily and accurately measure surface roughness. The instrument is very practical for on-site measurement applications. The drive unit can be separated from the display unit using a cable, allowing more flexible measurements. Data can be quickly transferred to and from a computer via high-speed USB interface. The free download software USB communication tool is available in our webpage for making a test reports or even start the measurements. Let's switch the device on. The Surftest SJ-210 has a colored LCD display that provides excellent readability and an intuitive interface. The LCD also features a backlight for improved visibility in dark environments. Now, I would like to introduce you to the simple and quick use of Mitutoyo Surftest SJ-210, so let us conduct a roughness measurement on this workpiece with the compact portable device. We start by pressing the menu button. Now I select measurement condition and then setting. First, we define the standard. Mitutoyo Surftest SJ-210 supports various industrial standards. For this measurement, we select an ISO standard. Now, we choose the required profile. We will measure surface roughness, so we select R profile. Then we define the roughness parameters. Surftest SJ-210 supports various roughness parameters. We use the Gauss filter for this measurement. Lambda C is the filter setting. This is one of the most important settings for roughness measurements. The selection of filter we apply depends upon the tolerance mentioned in the technical drawing. ISO 4288 provides us with the guideline for the selecting the required filter. In this case, I will use 0.25. The SJ-210 automatically chooses lambda S according to our selected lambda C. N is the number of our sampling length. According to the ISO standard, 5 is the default. However, it can be changed in the SJ-210. Pre-post travel of the detector during the measurement can be switched on or off. If necessary, we can change the measuring speed. Also possible, a change of measuring range according to the measurement position. Now, we have finished all the settings for our measurements. Next, we press the start button. The drive unit conducts the measurement and the LCD shows the measured profile. By pressing the page button, we can switch to other pages of the screen. We can check the roughness profile and other detailed information by pressing the page button. For the next measurement, the device remembers the setting, so it is not necessary to redo this process. As you have seen, taking roughness measurement with Mitutoyo Surftest SJ-210 is a quick and easy task. If you have any further questions, feel free to contact Mitutoyo.